Dostlar, Güney Azərbaycan İstiqlal Partiyası tərəfindən 22 may May qiyamının 8-ci il dönümünə görə ingiliscə bir yazı hazırlanıb, çoğunu xidmətinizə oxuyacağım. Resolution of 22nd of May 2014. Azerbaijan is a historical motherland of Turks. From the time immemorial and from the time of Great Sumerian Empire, Turks were the inhabitants of Azerbaijan. Throughout the known human history, Turkish had been and is the official language of the region. Only in the last 80 years and after the collapse of Turkish Qajar Empire, Persian Chauvinists brought to power Reza Shah by the means of military coup d'etat and forced pacification of Azerbaijan. With the popular uprising of South Azerbaijani people and creation of independent and democratic government in 1945, occupying Persian forces were pushed off of South Azerbaijani territories. 1 year after the establishment of South Azerbaijani democratic government, Persian army, with the blessing of Russia and some Western powers, occupied South Azerbaijani territories, killing tens of thousands of people. Since 1946, South Azerbaijan is under Persian occupation. Systematic policies of mass assimilation of Turks to Persian language and culture were implemented. After the so-called revolution of 1979 and coming to power of terrorist regime of Persian Iran, assimilation policies were followed and intensified. Turkish students were taught a foreign language of Persian in the schools. The very existence of Turks in the so-called country of Iran was denied. As everything